it into the corner. Bozak couldn't come away with it. And it is off a stick to center, but wrapped right back in again. Van Riemsdyk works down into the corner and around back of the net. Centering pass in the front of the net. They score! Bozak set up by Marner. And the Maple Leafs once again have the opening goal of the hockey game. This one coming at 2:04.
And you need to get this line going. Mitch Marner back in the lineup and healthy. And for Tyler Bozak, a six-game stretch with only two assists. Van Riemsdyk hasn't scored in 12 coming in. And Van Riemsdyk starts this playoff, cutting behind the net and then just leaves it on the goal line to Mitch Marner. On the goal line to the left of Jonathan Quick, Marner fires it toward the net from a sharp angle. And the puck bounces out and maybe off the leg of Tyler Bozak. I don't think Bozak gets his stick on it. But when you go back to the chance that Nylander had moments earlier, that's why you throw it on the net.